because there was a complaint by one of the members that some people are making fun of them on the radio or television, so it should be stopped. One of the parliamentarians, politicians, and they said, what's my reaction? I said, what nonsense. I mean, we should be able to crack a joke on ourselves. I see that I have met, has a great sense of humor. You are a very living community. One thing she asked me about the humor, and I said, when I became a member of parliament, I told my husband, can't survive. The same thing I had said when I was getting married. I told my father, if my husband is conjuice, I'm coming back. Because I can't live with a person who's conjuice. And, you know, there was another question she asked me. She said, when I gave my first interview, I think a couple of hours after I became a minister, I said, she asked me about the Indian Express girl, she asked me about my ministry. I said, there are six communities